Basically, what that does, and then it comes off your boat and stops your boat. If it happens accidentally, just reattach it.
It's hard.